同学们好，今天我们来学习第五十一课 Lesson 51 A Pleasant Climate。 Dimitri 是希腊人，他正在和 Hans 谈论希腊的气候。 Dimitri comes from Greece and he's talking about the climate in Greece with Hans。 好，下面我们来看课文，请回答这样一个问题。 Does it ever snow in Greece? 希腊下雪吗？
Where do you come from? I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country? It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May, but it rains sometimes.What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August. The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes.Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February. It snows sometimes.
好，现在请你回答这个问题。Does it ever snow in Greece? Yes, it sometimes snows in winter. 是的，希腊有的时候在冬天下雪。你答对了吗？好，一起来看本课的关键词和词组。Keywords and expressions. Greece. Country. Climate. Climate 指的是长时间的气候特征。Pleasant. Sometimes. Always. Weather. Weather 指的是短时间的天气状况。Windy. Warm. Rain. Snow.好，一起来看本课的主要语言点。Hans 首先问 Dimitri 是哪国人，他是怎么问的呢？
Where do you come from?
I come from Greece. 你是哪国人？我是希腊人。我们在前面学过类似的问法。
Where are you from?
你是哪国人？
I'm from Greece. 我是希腊人。
那么接着 Hans 就询问 Dimitri 那儿的气候怎么样。
What's the climate like in your country?
It's very pleasant. 你们国家的气候怎么样？非常的宜人。请大家注意 like 这个词，在这句话当中 like 并不是喜欢的意思， be like 意思是怎么样。来看两个例句。
What's Jimmy like?
Jimmy 这个人怎么样？
What's your village like?
你们的山村是什么样的？ Pleasant, 宜人的。 Dimitri 用这个词来概括希腊的气候特点。那么接下来就让我们具体的来看一看，在春夏秋冬四季当中，希腊的气候都是什么样的。
What's the weather like in spring?
春天的天气怎么样？ In spring, 春天，请注意在季节的前面是没有冠词的。那么春天呢，都包括三月 March, 四月 April 和五月 May。 那么三月份呢，
It's often windy in March,
三月份常常刮风。
It's always warm in April and May, but it rains sometimes,
四月份五月份总是很温暖，但是有的时候下雨。请注意在这些句子当中的 it 指的都是天气 the weather。
Windy
多风的， warm 温暖的，再叫 rain 是下雨的意思，由于前面的第三人称单数 it, 所以在动词 rain 的后面加了 s, it rains sometimes。 另外在这两个句子当中，我们还应该注意一些副词，比如说 always
总是 often 常常 sometimes 有时候。
那么夏天的天气怎么样呢？
What's it like in summer?
In summer 在夏季。夏天都包括六月 June, 七月 July 和八月 August。
It's always hot in June, July and August.
六七八月总是非常的热。
The sun shines every day.
每天都出太阳。动词 shine因为前面的主语是 the sun, 所以要加 s。 那么秋天怎么样呢？
Is it cold or warm in autumn?
秋天是冷还是温暖？秋天都包括九月 September, 十月 October 和十一月 November。
It's always warm in September and October.
九月和十月总是很温暖。
It's often cold in November and it rains sometimes.
十一月常常非常的冷，有时候下雨。
Sometimes
有时候，它的位置呢可以放在句尾 ，It rains sometimes， 也可以放在句首，比如说 Sometimes it rains， 还可以放在句中 ，It sometimes rains。这个副词的位置比较自由。那么我们再来看看冬天的情况怎么样。
Is it very cold in winter?
In winter, 冬天。冬天是不是特别的冷？那么冬天都包括 December, 十二月 January, 一月 February, 二月。
It's often cold in December, January, and February.
十二月、一月和二月常常很冷。
It snows sometimes，
有时候会下雪。同样的动词 snow， 由于前面的主语是 it， 所以要加上 s。 如果说冬天不下雪，那么就是 It doesn't snow in winter。 要询问冬天下雪吗？ Does it snow in winter？ 好，我们刚才看过了课文中的主要语言点，下面我们来看一看本课中的基本句型。本课中我们学习了如何询问他人是哪国人。
Where does or do come from?
Does 用在第三人称单数，而 do 用于其他的人称。比如说
Where does he come from?
He comes from Japan. 他是哪国人？他是日本人。请注意 come from后面加的是国名。另外这句话当中的 he 可以替换成 she, Tom, Sally, that man, this woman 等等。
Where do you come from?
We come from China. 你们是哪国人？我们是中国人。其中的 you 可以替换成 they, the children, the cooks 等等。我们来复习一下前面学到过的如何来询问别人的国籍。
What nationality is or are?
来看例句。
What nationality is she?
She's French. 她是哪国人？她是法国人。请注意 She is French. French 在这儿是形容词，它的前面没有任何的冠词。
What nationality are they?
他们是哪国人？
They are American.
他们是美国人。下面我们再来看一遍课文，请大家跟读，并且同时注意表示频繁程度的副词 always, often, sometimes, 以及在表示天气的代词 it 之后的动词。
Where do you come from? I come from Greece. What's the climate like in your country?It's very pleasant. What's the weather like in spring? It's often windy in March. It's always warm in April and May. But it rains sometimes. What's it like in summer? It's always hot in June, July, and August. The sun shines every day. Is it cold or warm in autumn? It's always warm in September and October. It's often cold in November, and it rains sometimes. Is it very cold in winter? It's often cold in December, January, and February. It snows sometimes.
下面我们进入下一课的学习，来谈论一下国家和国籍。Lesson 52. What nationality are they? Where do they come from? I. The U.S. American. 美国美国人。Where do you come from? I come from the U.S. What nationality are you? I'm American. He, Brazil, Brazilian, 巴西巴西人。Where does he come from? He comes from Brazil. What nationality is he? He's Brazilian. She, Holland, Dutch, 荷兰荷兰人。Where does she come from? She comes from Holland. What nationality is she? She's Dutch. We, England, English, 英国英国人。Where do you come from? We come from England.What nationality are you? We are English. They, France, French. Where do they come from? They come from France. What nationality are they? They are French. You,Germany, German, 德国德国人。Where do I come from? You come from Germany. What nationality am I? You are German.
通过这个教学单元，我们学习了如何来谈论国家、国籍和气候，这些都是不错的话题。你不妨在熟悉课文的内容之后，和朋友、同学来谈一谈，你是从哪来的，在你所在的地方有什么样的气候特点。好了，今天的课就到这儿了。Thank you and see you next time.
My U 网3w.moreedu.com。My U 给您更多的学习。